laugh. They just laughed at me.
What?
Oh my god.
That's perfect.
Give him a kiss goodbye, right?
She did it.
It fits your head because you walked it in.
It's freeze.
Carl, you've actually like properly got like the fucking...
the kit, man.
You got literally the kit. Finally getting a feature in Lucas's detail.
Finally, give us your name and details.
My address?
Yes, please.
So, send social security number is...
What's going on with the accent? Right, what's your name? Sorry, that was a joke. What's your name?
What's your name?
Rachel.
Hello.
And your name?
What's Lucy. That? No, what's that?
What do you rate yourself out of 10?
A 10.
A 10.
A 10.
A 10. Okay, right, well, nothing we're going to Lewes.
Rachel's driving. I'm just driving my little noddy car with the little kids in the back.
I love the car. Feels like Rachel's our mum.
Mummy. Driving the van.
I feel like I'm your kid. Like,
you literally are as well.
Mommy and Daddy driving me to Lewes.
Anyway, what's our plan then for today?
We are gonna go.
Can I just say most of this waffle will be edited?
No! The whole fun in it is like.
Okay, I'll keep it waffly.
I'll keep it waffly. You know, Lucas took a vlog of us in Wetherspoons and has never posted it ever.
Shall I insert it here?
Race.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Right, I'll insert some clips here.
Drunk Rachel.
My first time at Wetherspoons.
Oh, yeah, it was.
So, yeah. Here is the clip. Hope you enjoy.
Hopefully, we are miles.
Lucas,
first time
at
hostage.
Hi, guys. This is my first night at Spoons.
Yeah, it is.
These guys have told me that this needs to be a vlog excerpt because I've reached a monumental moment in my life.
And why are you still in English?
I'm Lucas's number one fan.
She is. She likes and comments on all my videos.
Does she?
No, I can't lie. I haven't watched them.
Ow!
Oh, you also had a picture as well. Rachel, stop. It's crayon. That's my crayon. That's...
It'll work on red because it went in my head.
Oh, nice to see you all.
Yeah.
That's the correct answer. I've spent too much
make sure you like me. Wait, guys, what do we say at the end of the video?
Make sure to like.
Oh, I didn't see the comment.
It wasn't like filming the whole time.
Yes, it's been filming for 4 minutes.
I'm such a trickster.
Right, bye. Love you loads.
Bye.
Bye. We live up to your other friends who are quite entertaining.
I actually don't think you will, but you know, if I'd give it a shot.
Well, I don't want to be featured then.
Yeah, me either. No, I'm kidding. I've been wanting to have you guys on here for so long.
I've been in like a 2 second.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah, and this is actually the last time I'm going to see you guys before you go to London and you go to Reading.
London, baby!
You know what
you can do? You can come visit me and you can do a London vlog.
Yes.
Yeah.
I will, Rachel, I definitely will. And I'll do one when I come to Reading as well.
This person's driving fucking slow, mate.
Mate, you're going nearly 60.
This is the speed limit!
Okay, right, well, we'll see when we get to Lewes then, shall we?
Ciao ciao!
Oh yeah,
like
I've been.
Hey sweetheart!
We've made it to our favourite vintage shop.
Yeah. So this is our. I'm scared I'm gonna drop your cam.
You won't. Oh, you can put that around your neck if you're scared.
Oh shit! So basically, we are in our favourite place.
It's actually not that bad, to be honest.
It's big though, isn't it?
And it's a bit claustrophobic in here. Like, my head is, like, touching the ceiling. Right, should we put something on then? Put something together?
No, okay. Put it on the, should we put it there? Because it's a bit higher.
Why is there just a random bottle of perfume? I bet it smells shit. Do you remember when we went to that place and we literally sprayed perfume for the whole fucking
time? Oh my god, and it was disgusting.
Step one to the outfit. Grab a good hat.
What is that little bikini top? Love it.
I'm fucking bumping my head.
Oh look, Rach, I'll match you. What if we get knits? Can you imagine? Oh,
that makes me feel sick. Paddy? Paddy? I'm going to Paddy.
Oh, Paddy. I thought you were saying Paddy.
I thought you were saying Paddy as well. I don't know why it gave me.
What a lovely vlogging camera. How much is it?
Yeah, and then they find all this shitty content on it.
Right, cue our lovely outfit.
Our little montage.
Okay.
Rich, help me. Let's try this on.
Oh, look at this big bangle.
Fuck you. This is what people look like when they come into my work. Do they like are very posh?
You do look like you should be in a care home. I look like the, you know, in like Snow White, the grandma. No, not Snow White, which is the one.
Lucas, please put this on.
I look like I should be in a I look like I should be in a convertible car, like driving my little whip.
Do you know what you need to have in your hair? The curlers in your hair.
Oh yeah. Should we just
I thought it was like a really cool leather jacket. I can't put this whole thing on.
What?
Look how stiff it is.
Oh my god.
It's got legs.
You'd never be able to get out of that.
I'm really scared someone's going to come and see.
You know the vest looks like it could be part of your outfit.
Really? Do I look like a granddad?
Yeah, you do.
Oh yeah, you look like it's Cambridge.
Meanwhile.
I need to find a skirt.
I wish I could try the shoes on, but I don't want to get athlete's foot.
Get it, girl! Get that!
Looks like a horse.
Oh my god. Oh.
Look at it! Oh, look, Rach!
Maybe you should just shrink a bit.
In what way?
Well.
Both ways? Yeah. Mind your head. Oh, thanks for reminding me.
Bit late.
Look what I just found.
Oh my god, you're gonna look like a pilgrim.
Like a little Christian child.
My gosh.
So, you remember my vibe? Now I'm gonna cut to a bit different vibe.
Okay, different vibe, yep. Is this what we've cut to?
Yeah, do I look like the chaps?
You look like you need a fag.
Oh my god. Is it still on me?
Oh!
Let me undo it. No, Lucy.
Oh, I'm stuck to it. Sick.
Lucy shows, I think it looks really nice.
Do I look pretty?
Oh yeah,
yeah. Yeah.
Definitely your vibe.
I love it with the trousers.
I think you worked freshers.
Oh my god, yeah.
Right. I like it.
I could have helped you, but I chose not to.
So this is going to flip. This is going to flip from you to me.
You look like Hugh Hefner.
Are we liking the fit?
I feel like someone's going to come.
It's fine. Why did you find another t-shirt?
We're going to look so good on Halloween. Think of this.
I know.
Lucy, why don't you go matching
leopard print with me? What are you doing? Oh, God. I want to see what I look like. Do you want to see what I look like?
Oh, shit.
This is quite
lovely. I actually love the hat.
No, so do I, actually.
Yeah, the hat's all right.
It's quite a cheap Halloween costume.
But what is the costume?
Do you know that person from the film?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
No, Heathers. Yeah. You know, they wear the red jacket.
Yeah, that one.
All right.
Because a few of us are going that like that.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So that's why I need to look like this. Right.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. I am wearing the most ugliest outfits you guys have. So, no, it's Lucy goes, at least there's no one in here. She's right fucking behind you, babe. Please film what I look like. This is what I fucking look like, and someone is walked in, and I look like this.
And you Rachel, you're making my stomach hurt.
And then you just throw in the, oh, we're gonna look sick on Halloween.
Well, she laughed at that.
Yeah, because she thought we're fucking delusional.
I feel like outfit's missing something.
Oh no, you need to go.
Do you know what I mean?
Get the jumper.
Oh yeah, that's perfect actually. I'll keep the tag in front so they know I'm rich.
Do you like my new addition to the outfit?
I like your full commitment to this, Rachel.
Oh yeah, of course.
Yeah, just like that. That's a photo.
I just stood at this.
Right, so Rachel, where did you get your stuff and how much did it cost?
I got this one just down the road.
I don't know.
This is from my nan's closet.
Wow.
100 quid this.
Whew.
Where'd you get your outfit from?
Cheetah print.
Well, this is actually Chanel.
Chanel number 5.
Yeah, it was limited edition, and which is why it's leopard print, because normally it's not leopard.
Oh, wow.
Oh, my God, you look like you're going
I'm
on
holiday. Yeah. You're about to go on holiday.
That's what I was just
going
to say.
Like a dad going on holiday.
You see, right, if you just cut the bottom off, it actually looks quite good.
Then I'm not wearing the trousers.
But then the fucking, I don't know what
that is. Quite good to be there.
Why can't I imagine you actually wearing that out? No, I'm being serious, like to spoons or something.
I'll take it, actually, it's quite
that's
cool.
That's how you get shanked.
I thought you'd be shanked.
Come on, let's quickly take it, come on. Where should we pop it?
This is making my heart beat fast because I don't want people to see me like that.
You can't even see the outfit.
Wait, hold on, I need to do that.
What, Rachel, you just done this?
Okay. Let's get this shit off.
I just can't
breathe. So, after all that, you're going to actually get this jumper.
I have, it's
I'm
going to
get this necklace too.
That's really you,
old,
Rachel.
Though. I'm going to have to wash it like 4 times.
Looks nice though.
Why did they sell them this price, honestly?
No, because it's the one where you put it into like a thing and then like, you press the thing and then it comes out.
Like a keg.
Oh, right.
But you could just drink from that, Lucy.
Yeah. Hello? I don't think this phone works.
Really?
I wish I lived in the old days, so I just love to get like little postcards.
I love the handwriting.
Well. I don't understand what it says, but
that's my cool. Dearest
Eddie. The other one says
I've said Edie.
Whatever. Hello everyone, we're back.
We're back.
We've had some lunch. It was lovely. What did we have? I had a chicken burger. And they had a beef burger.
I didn't eat
well,
a beef.
Rachel didn't.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
I actually ate a Beyond burger, which means
veggie.
Vegan. With some vegan cheese.
Welcome to my kitchen.
So,
I love these.
Oh, so do I, but they work so hard. Get them gains in,
what are you doing, babe?
It don't work.
She's cooking. Hooks.
I must be so shit at this because like I'm like not very good at like
mine. Do you know what we're really sad about, Rachel?
What's really sad?
They've gotten rid of our perfumes.
I know. So 2 years ago, was it two? Yeah, 2 years
probably
ago.
Two, like
me
that.
And Lucas came to this one.
I was here too.
Sorry, you're irrelevant.
Can you get me in the frame, please?
Whenever we were spraying the fucking perfume, you were like, stop doing that, guys. So we were like smelling all the perfumes and we literally sprayed every single one. Everyone walking past was fucking. Was literally coughing.
They smelled disgusting.
They were horrible.
That was so embarrassing.
Yeah,
we had a good time.
That's why I'm not involving you.
You trip.
That's horrible. It stinks.
Does it?
What is it?
Oh, it does.
CCTV and operation. Guess what? I've also got. Oh, fuck. This really hurts my arm. It's well heavy. How do you do this?
Well heavy.
I'm obviously just hench.
You know, I could do this, you know? When I move to London, maybe I'll become a vlogger.
Yeah, everyone loves a London vlogger. You could be the London vlogger and I'll be the countryside vlogger.
Yeah, we could do London vlogs. But I'd be too scared. Like, I couldn't.
Guys, leave a comment down below if you'd like me to vlog when I go visit Rachel in London.
In London town. I'll be a proper Londoner with the posh accent.
I'm expecting you to have the fancy accent when I
come
over.
Oh yeah, well I'll be working with freaking gentlemen, guys. Gentlemen.
Dying.
Gentlemen club. A private club.
This is like the wedding dress
size. What are you doing?
Do you know what that looks like? The woman in black? You know when, she's not in the shirt.
So this is basically just a Rachel vlog.
Being dressed for often.
Luke is going to get so much views because I'm
Victorian.
I bet you.
I'd like to know how much
he's going to get wow good views because I'm just,
you wear this hat?
And I'm the vlogger. I'm the better vlogger.
Plus, it's too nice to destroy that.
Except I just look at myself in the review. What's it called? It's not very focused. Hello, focus on me. What is it called? The review mirror. What's that called? The review mirror?
The viewfinder.
Oh, that's a car, isn't it?
I think that's what it's called, anyway.
I'm just looking at myself. What about this dresses?
Is this one better?
Oh. It's not that fine. I don't think it was.
Perfect. Oh, my God, that one, we're famous.
They just laughed at me with a vlog camera. That is not funny. They really just laughed at me, and then she's like, what's wrong? And she's like, nothing. Piss off. Do you like my shoes, everyone? I really hope you put any of this stuff in.
Oh, what?
You like my shoes?
Yeah, you two have got nice shoes.
Yeah, you need new ones. Let's get you out. You know, I need to go find that my boyfriend in the other antique shop.
Boyfriend. Oh, that boyfriend. Yeah.
Sorry? This is the thing with antique shops. It's really fucking busy over here, and then you walk and you think it's going to be interesting, and then it's like this. Like, what is the comparison? There's just some books. My room, Lucy's room.
So true.
This turned into like
my
Rachel
brain.
This is so much more
Lucy's brain.
Yeah, to be fair.
The minimalistic vibe is just the way to go for it.
I can't, because I tried to be. Like,
Lucas is going to have so much fun editing this, because I literally just chat. I'm in the garden. Like, why do they have that? I'm so lonely, my friends just always leave me. All I have to talk to is a camera. And, basically, I get left alone. Oh, look at me, I just have to talk to you. Like, who are you? Fucking camera. I look like a weirdo.
Rachel.
What?
But do you remember?
Here they come now, because they want to speak to me.
Yeah. No, I'm about to embarrass you.
Do you remember the plane?
Yeah, it's in that corner.
Is it there?
No.
Oh.
So old. Love that plane.
It was like a... Feel how heavy that is. You know you're saying mine's heavy? Feel that. Do you know what I look like? The Rumpelstiltskin.
I don't know who that is, but yeah.
Lucy, what? You know in Shrek, you know he's got that like funny head.
You can take your camera back. I'm getting for swaps. I'm getting embarrassed.
Okay,
show them what I look like when I'm vlogging.
Yeah.
See, wouldn't you laugh if you walked past that?
No, because I'm well cool.
Well cool.
You hold it so high.
Yeah, because my arms are long.
Because what I've realised is I hold the camera really low.
Yeah, but then you've got
to get that chin angle. Mm.
Oh, look at that.
Very good. Oh! We're here to find Rachel's boyfriend.
No, I'm calling him Gully because he reminds me of Gully. My ex thing. Fling. Frank.
He's your...
Gully! Sweetheart.
He's here.
No, he used to have a moustache, did he not?
No, he's always been clean shaven.
He's like a little mean boy.
Sweetheart. Look at me. Imagine this at the club.
Why does it sound a bit like a Christmas film? Song. Get them legs.
It's quite upsetting that you can't spread them. Size as me.
Yeah, she is roughly.
She's got a good
bum,
doesn't she?
She's got a good bum though.
That's what I just said.
Are you going to work?
I work 9 to 5.
Yeah.
I got the kids.
Yeah, get the kids. Get them some Lego on the way.
Fat ladies.
Oh my gosh. This is literally like vintage look.
Feeling yellow.
No, this is why you need to look up.
See, now he's got a good bum.
Should
I zoom into you?
No.
No, I didn't. Right, hit that through my legs. Why is it so loud on the floor? To be fair, you were kind of close.
That fluffy rope thing. What is that supposed to be? Oh yes, I'll take the fluffy rope.
Yes, please. I've always wanted one.
The fluff.
Taffy wrote. I need to put this on my head.
That's sick.
It's only £4. Like, it's from NASA as well.
it's from NASA.
Do you know Wanda before?
Everything's so loud in here.
Lucy.
Why do you see that?
Why do you look so squidgy in it?
It probably fits your head because it's so...
Can you...
Don't, you're making her insecure.
It's not really fit in mine because I've got...
who's doing? We have a problem. Oh, wait. Hang on. Back in my day, we played fencing. Shit. Thank you.
That's all right. That was really good.
It's hard work being so
funny.
Hilarious.
Yeah, it's really hard.
Give him a kiss goodbye, Rach.
I don't kiss and tell.
Oh, okay. Secrets.
I'm still watching.
His head's come off.
Oh my god. Kill your boyfriend.
Look at those legs.
He literally killed it.
Oh, no, I actually love them.
Jesus.
The shoes are cool.
Don't look at us in the mirror.
Wow, I've never seen that before.
What, yourself in a mirror?
Yeah.
Surprise, didn't crack to be fair.
There's a foot up here as well.
Please do not want to look in.
Thank you. Should we go up?
Just freeze, like you're a...
And also they're like...
Wait, what pose should I
do? Oh, yeah.
Can you say when you're going?
I'm doing it. I need to start from the beginning, don't I? It's freeze.
Girl is a real city.
Like immediately. Drugs to avoid.
Oh, damn.
Amphetamine.
You have to stay off the antihistamine.
Oh, fuck.
Not and the narcotics.
Oh, no.
Did pupils expand?
Oh, my God. The areola's so big.
It's huge. She looks really familiar.
Oh, did they expand? Or are those her natural nipples?
Okay,
they just talk about nipples.
Yeah.
Oh, they must expand because they're...
You've got nipples.
Yeah.
No judgment. No, they do. They expand like an udder. He looks oddly familiar.
Then.
There's too many people there. Goodbye. Love yous.
Yes.
I've always wanted one of these.
We've been looking for one of those
things. Oh my god, this is so rare, you know.
Is it?
This is worth a lot of
plastic.
Money.
Yeah, yeah.
God.
Yeah, it takes years to biodegrade it, which means it's really good quality.
This is just shit, right? That's shit.
Look how many of them there are.
Lots go around. That is a one of a kind.
I can smell PO. You know what Lucas told me? Lucas told me that I'd use all the salt and the pepper in one meal.
3 hours ago.
I think that was in the vlog, isn't it?
I don't know, but it's quite rude.
Yeah, and you don't even use salt or pepper.
Land girl.
You calling me fat? Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's get out.
Right, so goodbye, everyone. I hope you enjoyed our lovely vlog. Let us know in the comments if you would like
us to do another one.
To have me and Lucy feature again.
We'd be delighted to.
Yeah, we'd love it.
I think
it.
They should. Yeah.
Well, next time, when I'm in London, you can come round.
Yeah, definitely.
And do a London vlog.
And I'll meet all your friends.
Totally.
Yes.
That sounds amazing.
Bye, vlog.
Bye!
Like and subscribe!
You've been wanting to do it forever, haven't you?
Yay!
There you are.
Class. Bye, guys. Have a like, subscribe, and comment down below for my next video. Thank you so much. Goodbye!
Bye!